Charlotte County man accused of walking into a garage, taking off with a $350 chainsaw. The homeowner's son telling deputies when he opened the garage door, Michael Murphy walked inside without permission, stole a chainsaw along with some cable wires. When deputies got there, they say that Murphy lied to them and said the items belonged to him. He's now facing burglary and grand theft charges.